come out and say that is completely inappropriate.
The Des Moines police chief says mistakes were made following the state fair fights, which led to accusations those attacks were racially motivated. Chief Judy Bradshaw spoke out today to try to clear up some of the confusion surrounding the fights that happened both weekends of the Iowa State Fair. But what the chief says happens still conflicts with what an eyewitness told News Channel 8 today. Cynthia Fodor has our top story.
It was pretty much, whites against blacks, and it was pretty shocking to see.
This recent college grad who does not want his name used happened to be in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Yeah, I'm just right. They're just standing right there.
You can see him on this infamous YouTube video, the first Friday night of the fair. He says it all started when a black teenager threw a slushie at a white guy's car.
When enough African Americans heard the word that this white kid said, I think that motivated more people to want to join in on this brawl, and then it was just pandemonium chaos from there.
Was it the N-word?
Yeah.
And do you think it was racially motivated?
I think it would have to be.
It's a question police have pondered for days, but the chief says police are not in the position to make that call.
This isn't about race. This is about violence.
Judy Bradshaw says one officer made a mistake in his police report, taking out of context hearsay that it was Beat Whitey night.
We didn't have enough information earlier in the week to be making that leap and say we believe that these are race related, because as we went through those reports, we weren't seeing those kinds of accusations from the victims.
But based on recent headlines, the national director of the Aryan Nation sent us an email saying this is a hate crime against whites and they will put boots on the ground in Des Moines.
Iowans are not going to accept that kind of mentality. They're not going to have any kind of welcoming here.
Bradshaw says police, the state patrol, and state fair security will have a plan in place in 30 days to make sure this doesn't happen next year. Cynthia Fodor, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Police are also meeting with black community leaders tomorrow. Bradshaw believes the attacks weren't planned and the mobs of young people got out of hand.